ArtCenter. My name is Christy Hu. I want to show you the third project in my portfolio, which is the physics in design project. I created this project because I was not confident about my face. One time, I was playing with my passport photo in Photoshop. I created two composite faces, one made from two left halves of my face, another made from two right halves of my face. These two composite faces look very different. I think it is an interesting topic to discover. So I took a picture of 10 young women from different countries. I decided to design the zine because I want people to touch it and play with it. I discovered many paper folding techniques. In the summer, I went to San Francisco Art Book Fair and found some inspiration. I decided to design the zine in this way because people will see a different composition. Depends on the order they open the zine. I went to the print shop to print the photos, cut it out, and fold it in this way. Then I use halftone effect to play with the photo because I think it's cool and make a normal passport photo unique. As you see, two sides of the face has a warm and cool contrast color because I wanted to highlight the difference. I'm very happy to see this result because I think it expresses a powerful and positive message to people, especially young women who are not confident about themselves. My goal of this project is to help those people build confidence and let them accept themselves. If anything I would change about this project, I want to create a motion graphics video to promote my zine. Thank you for listening to me, and I hope you enjoy this project. I look forward to attending our center in the fall.